It's Friday. Oh, and I'm pissed off. And I'm happy. And I'm pissed off. Let's get to the happy part first. It's Friday. It's Friday. The weekend is here. Okay, that's why I'm in a good mood, okay? Now, let's get to the angry part. I love me some Seth Rogen. I love me some Seth Rogen. Oh, he a little teddy bear. He a little teddy bear baby. I'm going to give him a bath in the sink. Ooh, ooh, I want powder his bottom. Oh, I love that man. And he was going to be in a movie. He was going to be in a movie. And I was going to go see it. And maybe he was going to take his shirt off. I don't know. A little treat for everybody, you know? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, my God. Sweet Jesus. It overwhelmed me for a moment. But he was going to be in a movie. And now North Korea had to be a big asshole. They have to be a big asshole. And they have to hack Sony Entertainment, which is a tech company. And how the hell did you get hacked by North Korea? They don't even have kites over there. They don't have soccer ball. They've got nothing over there. They don't have electricity or plumbing or anything over there. They got nothing. How the hell they beat Sony Entertainment? Anyway, so now they attack Sony Entertainment. Sony Entertainment all pissed off. And then they follow up with the terrorist attack threats, which, by the way, they don't even have friggin' slingshots over there. What are they gonna do? They would fire a cow at us if they had a damn cow. But they don't. But they don't. So now Sony pulled the damn movie. And I don't know, is his shirt off? I don't know. Maybe he's wearing around boxer shorts. I don't know. I love him, though. Oh, I love Seth Rogen. Oh. Ooh. Hello, Seth. Anyway, so I got a solution for this. It's really, really a good one. And it's simple. And I think for the United States, a pretty cheap deal. You take me, you take my mom, and you put us on a friggin' plane to Pyongyang. Yeah, say that three times fast. Someone on the radio said Pyongyang, and I had to, like, I reached for an atlas. I had no idea what they were talking about. Anyway, so, put us on a plane to over there. But, I'm going to need a pocketbook full of Werther's Originals, Badcock candy, and a deer cooler, or shit, a beer cooler full of deer bologna. That's what I'm going to need. That's all I'm going to need. Mom, she already comes, she's weaponized as is. A, she has that fanny pack. It has tools in it, and it has Wrigler Spearmint gun from 1973 in it, and by now, it'll shatter. She'll swing that damn thing, and it'll shatter. It's like getting hit in the face with a broken Christmas ball. I'm telling you, she a lethal weapon. Send my mom over there. Send me over there. I'll just do bribes. Hey, quit hacking us. Here, have a Werther's Original. Have a Werther's Original. Hey, overthrow your freaking government and get yourself some democracy over there. You know? Build a casino. We'll come visit. Anyway, do that. Okay, and you can have this cotton candy, okay? Or how about this? Quit getting Seth Rogen movies canceled. Quit that, and I will give you some deer bologna. And the last time you had meat on the table was when you ate Aunt Martha when she fell over dead. Okay? So, it's a fair deal for everybody. Everybody can shut up. I don't understand how they beat us. I don't understand why we're letting the terrorists win. Because if I go to the movie theater, you know what? Sons of bitches, there ain't been, I'm all pissed off, because I want to see Seth Rogen with that shirt on, maybe in his boxer short. Now I'm all pissed off on Friday. I'm going to get home, I'm going to have a beer, I'm going to start this damn weekend off right. Oh, and Seth Rogen.